Hey, it's me. I'm back with another video. You miss me? You miss me? You miss me? I'm doing a try not to laugh. But fucking holy shit. Before you say it. Richie's already out of content. And what about it? No, I kind of just want to try something new. I've always wanted to try doing this stupid little react content, you know, easy to just farm content. You guys try to do this with me? If I laugh, I will twerk on my Instagram story within 24 hours of posting this video. If you laugh, you have to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Is that fair? I think that's pretty fair. Let's do this. You versus me. Try not to laugh. Fuck. You know those things? Ugh, I made a stupid fucking TikTok about it. You know when you look at someone and then it just really makes you want to laugh? Oh, that's not fair. Fuck. All right, whatever. Fuck you. This is gonna be...
And theoretically, she will... Excuse me, miss.
Okay.
Theoretically, she will understand that she is supposed to take care of it.
Yeah.
Good...
This is gonna be really hard. I have a habit of laughing. I think I laugh too easily, which is fine around, like, my friends because it makes them feel better, but, like, right now, I could do without that. Can you see the... Is that a... Everything that could have went wrong in this video. That is the worst... Ugh. That is the worst possible outcome that could have happened. Keep it in, Richie. Come on. It's your first try not to laugh and you're gonna lose 55 seconds into this video. Why the fuck do cats do- What is that?! What is that?! Fucking long ass finger. Can you guys do that with your finger? A lot of people are like, how do you do that? Because they're like this. Can you? I'm double jointed. I swear. My finger's not broken. But don't do that. That's me. That's me when someone grabs my ass. Who the fuck was that? I'm still here. Are you still here? Did you laugh yet? Don't lie to me. If you did, you know what you gotta do. Maybe subscribe a little, yeah? Maybe hit the notification bell a little, yeah? Yeah? Colossal Titan. Oh, he doesn't have a...
Winston is. Where's my Winston?
Plot twist. That's a penis.
Winston. Where's my Winston?
I'm like self-sabotaging myself. The thought of that being a penis really, really added to the comedic value there. I'm such a fucking high schooler. Fuck. Grow up. Fuck. I'm not laughing. Like, my mouth is right in the mic. I'm not laughing. But fuck, imagine being, like, the other fucking table and having a piece of fucking bacon just was grandpa's favorite place to eat out. Glad that we get to enjoy this place after he passed away. Whose fucking bacon is that? Aw, poor thing. Pinata. Confession, I try to do that sometimes to my girlfriend's cat. Sorry if you're watching this, but I play with my girlfriend's whenever I'm at her house. She has a cat. Her name is Miko, the most adorable girl ever, and I like, you know, a little cat toy. I don't have a cat at this house, so it's a very fun experience getting to play with this cat. And every time, I love making it jump. And one day I just hope that it'll jump in such a way that, not that, I hope that it'll just jump in such a way that it just fucking... I'm so sorry if you're watching this. Filipinos.
In your cage. Thank you, Loki. All dogs in that cage. Yeah. One person left.
Yeah.
He the worst one. He always trying to run.
Hey.
Oh my goodness.
Hey.
Get in your cage. Get in your cage. Get in your cage. Get in your cage. Get in your cage.
Yeah.
Cage.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Get in your cage. Yeah.
I want a parrot. That's how you get canceled. So quickly. Don't walk around like that. They'll put you on Twitter. Dude, I used to have like such a fucking... I hated the times when I couldn't sleep, when I used to sleep in my parents' room, because my dad has the loudest fucking snore. I don't think it happens anymore, but like, it would suck trying to sleep and then just hearing... Apparently I snore like that, and I fear for my children. Maybe I'll have them sleep outside. They won't have to listen to my snoring. Maybe they'll be kidnapped, but they won't have to listen to my snoring. Your mom's mouth. More like my butt, my butt, my butt, my butt. Sorry.
Hello. They got that.
Hey, mom, man, you better tell me where you got that from. You know what I'm saying?
Only if you tell me where you got that.
We live in a video game world, bro. Watch this.
No! I hope it popped. I hope it popped. It opened and it spilled all over your back. You deserve that. I don't know what you expected. That was actually so stupid. I'm kind of enjoying these pranks right now, where it just makes your heart drop just for a little bit, and it's just completely harmless. I just got off call with Hayden and my manager Alex, and we just told a really, really embarrassing story. Basically, TLDR, Hayden pooped in a mansion cup. We went to a mansion party, and Hayden decided to poop in a cup and put it in the trash, and our manager Alex called us, but I joined in the call late, and Hayden's like, yeah, Alex called because he's taking us off of Culture Club. And Alex, bro, he takes it like a little far to the max. He's like, yeah, I just don't want to like deal with like legal issues. And like, dude, my face like actually dropped. Like, I accept everything that's come my way. I accept all responsibility for all my actions. I deserve everything that I've gotten. Thank God it was a joke. It was a joke. Oh my God. Thank God. Jesus.
Let her do her yoga, dude. Stop, dude, Jerry.
What the fuck?
Kill her!
What the fuck? Oh! I made it! I didn't laugh! Hey, maybe I didn't laugh this time, but if you guys want to see more of this, let me know in the comments below. Just wanted to try out some different content for you guys. And maybe there'll be another chance to see me twerk on Instagram. Sorry, not this time. But if you laughed, you know the rules. You gotta subscribe. Hit the notification bell. That's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Love you guys.